Okay, Zeeshan, share your experience of this university that you have spent in the last 4 years.
When I first entered this college, I used to be a very pampered child. But after spending some time in my college, teachers helped me in and out to grow myself as an individual very good. So I'll start doing things by myself. So it helped me in various sector. I was very introvert that time, but the faculties teach me, they make me speak to other people, and that makes me grow as a personality. So right now I can able to speak with thousands of people, and right now I can speak with high designated people. So it's grow me each and every day I used to learn something. So that's built my individual here.
Working presently?
Right now I'm working with an organization, CESC, Calcutta Electric Supply Corporate Limited.
Fantastic.
So my designation is Assistant Officer, Grade 1. My department is Transmission Department. We usually deal with the metering and electric supply, transformer. So this is my right now, my position is apart from being a CS department, but I'm very much satisfied with my job. So this is where I'm.
So Zeeshan, do you actually owe your success to this university?
Yes. Absolutely. Because still I have something which needs to improve, but this university gives me a lot to grow as a personality. This university helps me a lot. The faculties, the teachers, they always pointed me wherever I go do something wrong, they pointed me and they correct me, rectify me.
Always guided you.
Guided through the course.
If I ask you to talk about 3 best features of this university, what will be those 3 features?
The main features of this university is personal interaction with the faculties.
Fantastic.
They give me their best experience. They treat me, everyone as a friend. So they are. They also stay here. So they give me every minute. If you need at any time, they are ready to help you in any problem. So this is the best thing that any college should have. Must have actually. So and the second thing, the environment. The environment is very, very nice, very good. I usually used to stay at home, but when I came here and start living with different people with different mentality, it makes me feel, grow as a developer.
I learned a lot.
Everyone is teaching me different things. Used to interact with some people which I never interacted. First of all, I start learning Bengali actually. So that makes my, I can understand Bengali, but right now I'm a bit hesitant in speaking, but it makes me overall.
So this was your second home away from home.
Exactly. So this was the second home. And the third thing is environment. Yes, sir. Environment, infrastructures, the facilities the college provided. And
what about the teaching quality?
Teaching quality, as I said, teachers provide each and every topics, and they covered each and every topics. And they used to teach me not subjective wise, syllabus wise. They teach me as a subjective wise. I used to know the whole thing. Rather, you don't know the entire thing, but the thing which you started learning, you have to be in that perfect. So
that means you gain knowledge from the books and from outside the book as well.
This is a very nice experience.
So, do you actually owe your success to this university?
Yes, sir. I do owe this university because it helps me a lot in grooming up my personality from the beginning till the last.
Okay, fantastic. The day you entered the university and the day you left, what changes have you noticed in yourself?
Sir, the day I entered this college, I was extremely introvert. And the day I left this college, I'm something in myself. I have something in myself that helps me.
And what do you think has actually brought this change in you?
So it helps me grooming up my personality actually. I can't interact with the persons, but the day I left, I can interact with many peoples at a time. And this really drastic change.
Do you recall any one particular incident which has happened, which has taken place in this university, which you will always you will cherish throughout your life?
Yeah, the department teachers. Once upon a time, he actually called me, and while I'm doing the ASTC course in this university. They called me and...
You belong to the mechanical department?
Mechanical department, yes. Yes. They called me and tell me to explain the procedure of the engine. And really, and that time I taught these students of my, or taught the colleagues.
Okay. So kind of he asking you questions made it easier for you to understand your subject?
Yes, sir.
It was like kind of a self-teaching experience.
It was a self-teaching
experience. Okay. So Nidhi, where are you working presently?
Presently, I'm working with Infosys Pune.
Wow, that's great. So how do you relate the success of your life with this university?
Actually, I think the whole credit goes to this university. This university has provided me all sort of facilities and the environment, which has ultimately transformed me into a new person. The one who entered this university and the one who left this university were completely two different personalities.
That's really good to hear.
Being academics or the non-academics part.
Wow, fantastic. So, if I ask you about three best features of this university, what they would be?
I guess the first best thing which any good university has is the faculties. So, okay. I guess this university has one of the best faculty members that a student can have. And the second best thing is the one-to-one interaction with the faculty and students, between the faculty and students. I don't think any other university may have this one-to-one interaction with students, which plays a great role in the development of the students.
Fantastic. So you have in-classroom and outside-classroom interaction with your faculties?
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Since it's a residential university, so obviously you have this interaction.
And faculties have always been of great help?
Yes, always.
Fantastic. And what is your message for the next generation, for the people who are entering the university now?
I guess entering the university itself would be a biggest change in their life. Plus, I would recommend that when you are coming to this university, expect that you will be, you'll have to work hard. This university will provide you everything and you need to make use of this. And rest assured, everything will be fine.
So you completely, totally endorse University of Engineering and Management?
Yes, sure. Because of this university, so obviously I would endorse.
So Mukshana, where are you working presently?
So right now I'm working in Tata Motors in Jhansi as a service advisor.
Are you happy with this job?
Yeah, definitely. It is my dream come true.
Fantastic.